So, Dan and I have been friends forever. And then we hit sophomore year and something changed. I don't know if it was chemical or maybe I just lost my mind, but I started obsessing about him. I wrote about him in my diary. I fantasized, made up poems. It was pathetic.
Do I look like I care?
So after a Weezer concert one night, I got what I thought I wanted. But it went weird and I ended up not speaking for 6 months. Eventually we got past it and it was a thing. But we never really talked.